A man in Egypt, and this story was told to me by somebody who I trust. The doctors in Egypt told him, brother, all your veins, blood veins reaching to your heart is closing up. He said, can you do a surgery? They said the surgery is so much difficult and so much dangerous. The best way is you go to Europe to make a surgery for your heart. When he went to Germany, the German doctor tell him, your all veins almost closed. This is a very dangerous operation that we have to do to you. And the chance of living is 50-50. The man, feeling that this might be the last few days of his life, he talked to the doctor, can I have 2 days to go back to my family and give them farewell? Because I may die in Germany. And let me go to my friends and ask them to forgive me too. So the doctor tell him, go, but don't be late because your heart veins are closing. So the man went to Egypt. And he went to see his family and friends. As he was walking, he saw a woman near a butcher shop collecting the little bones that fall down from the butcher. That is the rubbish of the bones. He said, woman, what are you doing? She said, I'm collecting this for my daughters. He said, why? She told him, we don't have money and my daughters did not eat meat since 2 years. This is the only meat that they can eat. The man talked to the butcher, this sister will come to you every week and you shall give her what is enough for her and for her daughters. And I will pay you the money for 1 year so that you can be guaranteed to give her for 1 year. The woman started making dua for him. Oh Allah, give him health. Oh Allah, give him what he pleased for. Oh Allah, give him all wishes he's come true. All this dua come from the deep of the heart. The man after that went to his house. His daughter told him, my father, your face changed. Your face is open. Your face is much changed. He said, alhamdulillah, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make the operation easy in Germany. He traveled to Germany. The doctor do the final checkup before the operation. The doctor asked him, which hospital did you go to? He tell him, I never go to hospital. He tell him, no, you have taken a strong medicine that open all your heart veins. Your heart veins is so much open, you don't need an operation. You don't need a surgery anymore. He tell him, I know what it is. The curer is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the one who have cured me is him. And the one who have cured me because I look for another poor person and I help them. داووا مرضاكم بالصدقة.